Following the opening of the Canada Science and Technology Museum, the artifacts that will be on display will probably remain there for about 5 years. So what will change is temporary exhibition halls that highlight science and technology.